out what life's like on the other side of the fence. He's going to be living under cover in North Devon, which has one of the highest rates of rural homelessness in Britain.
I've got a big day with children, not talking to care. And that's why I never got to be there.
So here there's people dying in a ditch or something. Why is that happening?
They'll be secretly looking for people to help. And while rethinking the way he makes his millions, change life forever when he reveals he's a secret millionaire.
This little journey has probably been one of the toughest things I've done ever.
On this street here, at the moment it's called Roadblock Road. I own one third of the property.
By investing in property, he's now turned it into a £9 million fortune.
You're going to make in excess of £200,000 just on service, 7 o'clock.
As a landlord, I describe myself as being very straight and fair, as long as the tenants should be fairly as well. If they go, then
where's your carrot? Where's the carrot? Get the carrot. Where's the carrot?
When his sister Judy died unexpectedly of lupus disease. She was only 18.
We were very, very close. We actually shared our birthdays on the same day. And I felt really, really gutted at that time because at 21, I basically